Listen, if you're waiting for the revolution to be televised, don't hold your breath because you'll be a dead motherfucker. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. It will be brought to you in real time via your Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter feed, glorifying some young black individual committing acts of violence against his own kind and not have it flagged as inappropriate content, let alone offensive to the community. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. No longer master slave, but you're still a slave to your master. Just remember, what becomes your obsession becomes your oppressor's progression. The same concept in place today, only thing changed is the sale pitch and the way they packaged it. Instead of forcing you to be a house nigga, they give you an option. You can get with this, or you can stay with that. That being a man with 6 priors and a credit score in the low 350s, but fuck with me, and you can live in this sprawling estate. But to do this, you have to forsake everything you've ever known and loved from birth to assimilate yourself into a class of society at the end that will never fucking classify you as nothing but a house nigga. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. It will be brought to you by your Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram feed, glorifying some young black individual committing acts of violence against his own, not being flagged as inappropriate content or offensive to the community. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. Now, does it make me crazy? Because I think beyond the realm of which most think is impossible. Am I crazy to think that it's so late in the game that the goals of Malcolm X and the dreams of Dr. Martin Luther King can be realized, and so be it? No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. It will be brought to you in real time, not on TV, but via your Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter feed, glorifying some young black individual committing acts of violence against his own. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. But since we into pointing fingers, I want to apologize to the youth, for it was my generation that led you down the path of destruction. So I'm speaking to all the OGs from my generation. It's time to pay up to the ones that we bring into this cold, cruel world. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. It will be brought to you in real time via Facebook, Instagram, or your Twitter feed, glorifying some young black individual committing violence against his own. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. So listen, it is now our obligation, as it has always been, to snatch the future of our existence by the collar and school the ass, whether you recently released, presently incarcerated, never have been incarcerated at all. The sworn obligation as a black man to use the knowledge and wisdom bestowed upon you to change the course of the future generation. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. It'll be brought to you in real time via Facebook, Instagram, and your Twitter feeds, glorifying some young black individual committing acts of violence against his own. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. Like I said, we always talk about keep it real. Here's what I say to my OGs. You can't turn back time. So for us, there's no time like the present to tell the offspring that we reared from our own loins that you love them and ask them for our forgiveness. Encourage their psychology that just because you was a fucker doesn't mean that they have to be a fucker. All right? I like to tell mine, school is necessary, but I also tell them that the most successful people in the world never even finished school. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. It will be brought to you in real time via your Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter feed, glorifying some young individual that is of black culture committing violent acts against his own. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. So I sit here and I think, where did I leave off on the last verse? But that's okay, but we got it. Here we go. I also tell my sons, and I'm not going to pause that and skip that and bring it back because this is just so deep to me that I got to keep going. All right, here we go. I also tell my sons the black young men are an endangered species. Right now, the government is having a 4-for-1 sale on young black men that are committing violent acts and atrocities against their own black men. 4-for-1, what I mean is you get one dead black man and you get to put 4 other black men in jail for the rest of their natural life. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. It will be brought to you in real time via Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter, glorifying some young black individual committing acts of violence against his own. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. So basically, for one murder, you can get rid of 5 young black individuals. And if it's described in its proper term, would be referred to as a black on black crime. Now, times that by murders per day, then compound that by every ghetto in every state in the United States of America, and that equates to a whole lot of cash for the privatized jail system. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. It will be brought to you in real time, not on TV, but via your Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter feed, glorifying some young black individual committing acts of violence against his own. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. Now, how does it feel now that you have been stripped away from your wife, your kids, for the rest of your natural life? It's gotta be missing something. There's no win-win situation. Y'all should listen to Biggie, Real Bad Boys Moving Silence. And we try not to let shit resort to violence. Now you're gonna forever be hit done with. Hold on, let's go back. Now, how does it feel now that you have been stripped away from your wife, your kids, for the rest of your natural life? I gotta be missing something. Where's the win-win situation? Y'all should have listened to Biggie, Real Bad Boys Moving Silence, and tried not to resort to violence. Now you gone forever. They done hit you with 3 strikes. Like that's posting a picture and getting the equivalent of 3 likes. Just to cut you straight, you wouldn't work for a regular wage, but you work for $1 for a day while you locked in a cage. No, ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be televised. It will be brought to you in real time via your Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter feed, glorifying some young black individual committing acts of violence against his own. No, ladies and gentlemen, revolution will not be televised.